We had a little bit of time before Christmas, so we thought we'd have a look at the Yorke Peninsula. Heading from Adelaide, we went up to Cadena, down the west coast, around Innes National Park, then back up the east coast and back to Adelaide. And for pretty much all that trip, it was windy. You can hear it on the clips, and even though I had windsock on the camera. So this is just a collection of some of the places we went on Yorke Peninsula. We didn't even get to fly the drone, it was just a bit too windy.